If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, do all three!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, do all three!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three! Shoo-fly, don't bother me, shoo-fly, don't bother me, shoo-fly, don't bother me, for I belong to somebody. Shoo-fly, don't bother me, shoo-fly, don't bother me, shoo-fly, don't bother me, for I belong to somebody. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star.
I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star.
Johnny's so long at the fair. Oh dear, what can the matter be, dear, dear? What can the matter be, oh dear? What can the matter be, Johnny's so long at the fair? Johnny so long at the fair. Oh dear, what can the matter be, dear, dear? What can the matter be, oh dear? What can the matter be, Johnny's so long at the fair. Johnny's so long at the fair. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy-bitsy spider went up the spout again. The itsy-bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy-bitsy spider went up the spout again. Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, open the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, begin again.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, open the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, begin again. One, two,
buckle my shoe.
Three, four,
open the door.
Five, six,
pick up sticks.
Seven, eight,
lay them straight.
Nine, ten,
this is the end.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Papa's gonna buy you a mockingbird. If that mockingbird don't sing, Papa's gonna buy you a diamond ring. If that diamond ring is brass, Papa's gonna buy you a looking glass. If that looking glass should crack, Papa's gonna buy you a jumpin' jack. If that jumpin' jack won't hop, Papa's gonna buy you a lollipop. When that lollipop is done, Papa's gonna buy you another one. If that lollipop is all eaten up, Papa's gonna buy you a real life pup. And if that real life pup won't bark, Papa's gonna buy you a horse and cart. If that horse and cart fall down, you'll still be the prettiest girl in town.
Did you ever see a lassie, a lassie, a lassie? Did you ever see a lassie go this way and that?
Go this way and that way, this way and that way.
Did you ever see a lassie go this way and that? Did you ever see a laddie, a laddie, a laddie? Did you ever see a laddie go this way and that?
Go this way and that way, this way and that way.
Did you ever see a laddie go this way and that? Did you ever see a lassie, a lassie, a lassie? Did you ever see a lassie go this way and that?
Go this way and that way, this way and that way.
Did you ever see a lassie go this way and that?
My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. In watching its pendulum swing to and fro, many hours had he spent while a boy. And in childhood and manhood the clock seemed to know, and to share both his grief and his joy. For it struck 24 when he entered at the door with a blooming and beautiful bride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life seconds numbering, tick-tock. tick-tock, tick-tock, it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. My grandfather said that of those he could hire, not a servant so faithful he found. For it wasted no time and had but one desire, at the close of each week to be wound. And it kept in its place, not a frown upon its face, and its hands never hung by its side. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. It rang an alarm in the dead of the night, an alarm that for years had been dumb. And we knew that his spirit was blooming for flight, that his hour of departure had come. Still the clock kept the time with a soft and muffled chime as we silently stood by his side. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life seconds numbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died.
In a cavern, in a canyon, excavating for a mine, lived a miner, 49er, and his daughter Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine, you are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Light she was and like a feather, and her shoes were number 9. Herring boxes without topses, sandals were for Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine, you are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Drove she ducklings to the water every morning just at 9. Hit her foot against a splinter, fell into the foaming brine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine, you are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Ruby lips above the water, blowing bubbles soft and fine, but alas, I was no swimmer, so I lost my Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine, you are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine.
Row the boat ashore, hallelujah.
soul. Alleluia. Michael rowed the boat ashore. Alleluia. Michael rowed the boat ashore. Alleluia. Michael rowed the boat ashore. Alleluia.
Mother Goose will be awful mad at me.
remember sweet Betsy from Pike, who crossed the wide prairies with her husband Ike, with two yoke of oxen and one spotted hog, a tall Shanghai rooster and old yeller dog. Sing to Rolly, ooh Rolly, ooh Rolly, hey. Sing to Rolly, ooh Rolly, ooh Rolly, hey. The alkali desert was burning and bare, and I cried in fear, we are lost, I declare. My dear old Pike County, I'll go back to you, said Betsy, you'll go by yourself if you do. Sing to Rolly, ooh Rolly, ooh Rolly, hey. Sing to Rolly, ooh Rolly, ooh Rolly, hey. They swam the wide rivers and crossed the tall peaks. They camped on the prairie for weeks upon weeks. They fought with the Indians with musket and ball. They reached California in spite of it all. Sing to Rolly, ooh Rolly, ooh Rolly, hey. Sing to Rolly, ooh Rolly, ooh Rolly, hey. Sing to Rolly, ooh Rolly, ooh Rolly, hey.
Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The horse knows the way to carry the sleigh through white and drifted snow. Over the river and through the woods, oh how the wind does blow. It stings the toes and bites the nose as over the ground we go. Everybody now.
Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The horse knows the way to carry the sleigh through white and drifted snow. Over the river and through the woods, oh how the wind does blow. It stings the toes and bites the nose as over the ground we go.
Over the river and through the woods and through the barnyard gate, we seem to go extremely slow, it is so hard to wait. Over the river and through the woods, now grandmother's cat I spy. Hooray for the fun, is the pudding done? Hooray for the pumpkin pie.
Hooray for the fun, is the pudding done? Hooray for the pumpkin pie.
Hooray!
I have been to seek a wife, she's the joy of my life. She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother.
Did she bid you to come in, Billy boy, Billy boy? Did she bid you to come in, charming Billy?
Yes, she bid me to come in, there's a dimple on her chin. She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother. Offered me a chair, she has ringlets in her hair. She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother.
Can she bake a cherry pie, Billy boy, Billy boy? Can she bake a cherry pie, charming Billy?
She can bake a cherry pie quick as a cat can wink her eye. She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother. Times 6 and 4 times 7, 28 and 11. She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother.
She's a young thing and cannot leave her mother.
Have you any wool? Yes, sir, yes, sir, three bags full. One for my master and one for my dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. Three bags full. Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye. 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. And wasn't that a dandy dish to set before the king? Now old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe, and he called for his bowl, and he called for his fiddlers three. And every fiddler had a fine fiddle, as fine as it could be. And a very fine fiddle had he, and a very fine fiddle. A merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe, and he called for his bowl, and he called for his fiddlers three.
C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, and T, U, V, W, X, and Y, and Z. I've just said my ABCs. Now it's your turn. Follow me.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, and T, U, V, W, X, and Y, and Z. Happy, happy all are we.
Well, birds were made for flying, that's why they have wings. If beds weren't made for bouncing, tell me why do they have springs?
I don't know.
How about you?
Why do they make things like they do?
Now, TV sets are funny, I think there's something wrong. It's awful hard to turn them off, but it's easy to turn them on. And I don't know.
How about you?
Why do they make things like they do?
If they made things like they should, everything I tried would turn out good.
Well, bathtubs have a bottom, but they don't have a lid. And all that water on the floor wouldn't be there if they did.
And I don't know. How about you?
Why do they make things like they do?
I went to wash the kitchen floor, bottom to the top. But the soap suds got so bubbly, I couldn't find my mop.
And I don't know. How about you?
Why do they make things like they do?
I said, I don't know.
How about you?
Why do they make things like they do?
Mm-hmm.
by yon bonny banks and by yon bonny braes, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love were ever wont to go, on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. 'Twas there that we parted in yon shady glen, on the steep, steep side of Ben Lomond, where in soft purple hue the highland hills we view, and the moon coming out in the gloaming. Oh, you take the high road and I'll take the low road. I'll be in Scotland before you, but me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. The wee bird may sing and the wild flowers spring, and in sunshine the waters be sleeping, but my broken heart knows not the heather or the glen, for 'tis blinded by the tears that I'm weeping. Oh, you take the high road and I'll take the low road, and I'll be in Scotland before you, but me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
The dusky night rides down the sky and ushers in the morn. The hounds all join in glorious cry, the hounds all join in glorious cry. The huntsman winds his horn, the huntsman winds his horn.
A hunting we will go, a hunting we will go. We'll catch a fox, put him in a box, and then we'll let him go.
The clever fox escapes at last, the hounds can't stop his flight. Then hungry homeward we return, then hungry homeward we return, to feast away the night, to feast away the night.
A hunting we will go, a hunting we will go. We'll catch a fox, put him in a box, and then we'll let him go.
The valley so low, hang your head over, hear the wind blow, hear the wind blow, dear, hear the wind blow, hang your head over, hear the wind blow. Writing this letter containing three lines, answer my question, will you be mine? Will you be mine, dear? Will you be mine? Answer my question, will you be mine? Roses love sunshine, violets love dew. Angels in heaven know I love you. Know I love you, dear. Know I love you. Angels in heaven know I love you. In heaven, no, I love you. Once a jolly swagman camped beside a billabong under the shade of a coolie tree, and he sang as he sat and waited while his Billy Boyle, "You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
And he sang as he sat and waited while his Billy Boyle,
"You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
Down came a jump buck to drink beside the billabong. Up jumped the swag man and seized him with glee. And he sang as he shoved that jump buck in his tucker bag, "You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
And he sang as he sat and waited while his Billy Boyle,
"You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
Up rode the squatter, mounted on his thoroughbred. Down came the troopers, 1, 2, 3. "Where's that jolly jump buck you've got in your tucker bag? You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
And he sang as he sat and waited while his Billy Boyle,
"You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
Up jumped the swag man right into the billabong. "You'll never catch me alive," said he, "and his ghost may be heard as you ride beside the billabong. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
And he sang as he sat and waited while his Billy Boyle,
"You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
Good night, ladies, we're gonna leave you now.
night, ladies. Good night, ladies. We're going to leave you now.
Good night.